if I didn't have enough obstacles already.
Thank you. Thank you.
Wish you would have noticed me earlier. Now my coat's all charred.
The infamous son of Sparta. I'm looking my compatriot slain by your sword.
Stay and die. Or you can walk your ugly ass back through that gate. It's your call, pal.
I've retreated once and will not do so again.
That's a letdown. I was hoping for a bit more than just a few sparks. Satisfied. You are set free. They don't look so big from where I'm standing. Now it's just you and me, Mr. Savior.
Yeah. Yeah! It was my assumption that those demons would prove far inferior in the face of your tactics.
You summon and kill. Summon and kill. I fail to see the logic here. These sanity. The price to pay for power?
And foolish. It takes a journey to hell for them to accept and praise their god. A fact that tickles Ione's judgment.
And your judgments interest me not. For I am here to reclaim what is rightfully mine.
That is what you think. And that is why I wait in your
position of my quest. Though I encourage for an opportunity to battle a being of such grand illusion as you is a sweet fortune.
Between us!
You surrendered your humanity. It's that simple.
But you are not human. So why am I inferior?
You assume humans are weak. Okay, yeah, their bodies lack the physical ability of a demon. But humans possess something that demons don't.
What? What is it that demons lack? Please! For the sake of my research, please, tell me! No!
If you're gonna continue your research in the next world...
No!
Do your homework first. And the rest is silence.
Thank you.
I know this thing's a major cultural artifact. But it's bad for the community.
You get it back?
That's one sword.
And one to go. Need some company?
I think you better help the others. Try to get them as far away from here as possible.
Got it.